Yeah. You know what it is, man. Jay the Hitman. Chrome Recordings. What you drinking on, baby? Give me a Hennessy.
Yep, Charlemagne the God, the Prime Minister of pissing people off, the ruler of rubbing you the wrong way, the architect of aggravation, and right now you listening to the Last Call podcast. Peace.
Hitman.
Yeah. We back in the building. What's good, Jay the Hitman, Last Call? You know what it is. Y'all see the title. Y'all see the caption. We here for that bullshit. But go ahead with that bullshit. Tomorrow is not motherfucking promised, man. Shout out to the higher power, you feel me? Shout out to the crew, Archive Nation, Jason Daly, Jim Shu, what it do, in your face.tv. Hey, what we here for? What we here for? Y'all see what it is, man. We here for that Mook versus Rock. Y'all see that shit? I don't know. Phone shady. You know what it is. Hey, man. We are here for that Mook versus Rock, man. Hey, what is it going to be, man? Mook, what's good?
Maybe. You know, I just battled. Well, I battled Rex. I battled Daylight. I think next time Dracula come out, it'll be for somebody like Mook, right? Mm. What we doing? Mm. You know what I mean? If y'all ain't going to give him the Briz, what is we doing? Because I'm ready.
Are you?
Tired of all the dumb shit. Let's put an end to it with him.
Was that ever on your radar?
Never, but now it is.
Why is it on the radar now?
Because of Daylight.
What did he do to make Mook on your radar
now? Sparked a whole new motivation. And, you get what I'm saying? Like, and this doesn't have nothing to do with our battle. This was before the battle. Like, I was motivated to get all three of my rounds out as best as possible. And I feel like I'm going to do the same thing against Mook. It's just going to be on a higher level. You know what I mean? Like, so I'm ready. He's Dot Mub. I'm not no more. I feel like I killed Rex. I just had a movie with Daylight.
That it was a movie.
So, if my brother Briz is cool with it, I'd like to kill that nigga, murder Mook. You know what I mean?
What's good, Mook? Mook? Are you there? I need you to come out. It's going down. Rock has called you out. Let's check. Let's just keep it all the way 100. We want Mook versus Rock. I know before we was talking about, you know, Mook versus, Briz, you know, due to the altercation that happened, a couple months ago at some Impact Reloaded, I believe. But from what I'm hearing, Briz is retiring. Briz ain't doing no more motherfucking battling, even though I think that's bullshit. I think he's gonna come back. But that ain't happening right now. And that would be a dope battle because of the history. But in the meantime, in between time, Rock is calling you out. Rock just had a fire battle against Light. Rock is back. Rock is motherfucking back. At least I think so. I think Rock is back because we've seen a lot of lackluster Rock. You know, Rock was not getting the love or delivering. Let's say he got his first boo when he battled Goods, but that was the only boo I've ever seen him get. And it seemed like ever since then it's been like a downfall for him. But not because of his bars, just the popularity. You know, the fans make you the evil guy. They make you the good guy. They make you fucking gay. They make your ass on drugs. The fans, you know, hey, whatever the fans say you are, what the hell you gonna be? You gotta hold your own. But I believe Rock is back now. I believe he feel he can get that face back, face of the URL, even though Geechee kind of got that right now. But I still believe Rock is the face. In general, you know what I mean? He's consistent. He's been there. He's been holding that walls up. You know what I mean? So, I believe he deserved this battle. Plus, he was Dot Mob. Shout out to Brooklyn, though. Brooklyn. He's with Dot Mob. You know what I'm saying? And Mook. Hey, you know Mook and Rex is the leaders of Dot Mob, and Rock just bodied Rex. So that don't even need to be discussed no more. That's a wrap. So, and Mook, well, I know Shyman called him Mook out too, but, you know, like Cap was saying, shout out to Angry Fan, yo, we want to see Shine. I don't mind seeing Shine against Mook either, but I want to see Rock right now. That'll be a battle of the bars, of the haymakers, of the angles, I don't know if he's gonna come as Dracula or come as Tay Rock, but either way, them bars are gonna be lethal. And Mook, man, you the GOAT, right? You and Lux. Lux just killed Surf. I mean, that's a whole other blog. We already know. So, Lux is kind of right now at the forefront. And we all know Mook killed Lux at the Eminem joint. You know what I'm saying? The fucking Total Slaughter shit years ago. But again, that was years ago. They've been battling ever since then. They come back and had a couple of recent battles. Verb, Arsenal with Lux. Verb battled Lux and Mook. Fucking Lux just battled motherfucking Surf. Yo, let's bring Rock to fucking Mook so Mook can show how, why he still deserves to be the god number two right now. Because I don't know who's number one. I'm just going to say Lux is leading that pack. Just a little bit right now. He kind of got that. But yeah, man, I want to see. And we all know Mook want dough. You know what I'm saying? And rightfully so. Niggas deserve their bread. This is niggas feed their families off this shit. But we also know that niggas don't want to give Mook all that dough. He might be asking for too much. You know what I'm saying? I seen on Champion, shout out to Black, Jay Black, and the whole Champion crew. You know, they had an interview to have Mook on via the phone and shit. He was saying how he'll put 5 G's up and bet Rock that what Rock said, because Rock said that Smack had quoted that Mook wanted too much money to battle or something like that. And it was Mook that was holding the battle back for the most part. So as far as Mook battling, I don't know if battling Rock or battling in general. And I believe that story to a certain extent. But Mook is saying, yo, he can bet that ain't never happened on that. Smack ain't never told nobody that Mook wanted 40,000. That's the reason why we can't get it going. He's betting money up. And I feel that, yo, Mook, man, just fuck that. Yo, show niggas that you the motherfucking god. Show niggas that you the GOAT. Show niggas that you are number one. Show niggas why you are the forefather, the one who created the Smack, the DVD era, in the park, in the yo. Let niggas know. Just let niggas know. Let niggas know with them bars. Mook don't battle a lot. I think he had a RBE, social distance. You know what I mean? Or quarantine. I don't know which one this shit is, man. This quarantine shit got niggas fucked up. So between Smack and RBE, social distance, quarantine and Smack, social distance is RBE. Nigga get it mixed up. Too much COVID going on. But yeah. He had a fire RBE social distance battle. That shit was fire. That shit was, if y'all ain't see that shit, go check that shit out. I forgot who it was against, but it was dope. It was dope. The bar was fire. So I'm actually looking forward to Mook battling Rock. I'm hoping that if we do have them battle, that it could be a little crowd. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I wasn't mad at the battle. I wasn't mad at No 10. We got to stay healthy. We got to stay safe first and foremost. But, man, we need some energy, man. I need some motherfucking people, man. I need some people in the crowd. I need some oohs and some eyes and some... Yo, hold up. Hold it down. Let me rap. Hold it down. I need that smack in the middle of it. I need, you know what I mean? I don't know, man. But I do know I want to see Mook and Rock. It's going down, man. Shout out to, like I said, 15 minutes for that interview with Rock. Shout out to all the bloggers like I always do. Shout out to all my battle rap subscribers. Y'all comment. Let me know what y'all think. Are we ready for Mook against Tay Rock on the URL mini quarantine COVID-19 stage? Let me know what y'all think, man. Leave a comment below. We out this bitch. Hitman.